somebody strapping a bottom on themselves, it's a whole different animal that we have to deal with these times. But I think, first of all, this must seem odd to people in other countries that we view our Constitution as if it was written by God himself, that it was somehow through some sort of divine intervention or whatever, it was etched in stone like Moses and the tablets. And because what they thought was right in 1776 to 1789, that is the way we have to live today in the 21st century. I mean, we wouldn't go to a doctor and have him put leeches on us to suck the blood out of us, because that would cure us. That's what they did, you know, 150 years ago. We kind of evolved.
Napalm death. Good old Zeitgeist Addendum. Get some communism in this bitch. Basically communism with AI. It's really no different.
Racial, sexual, and religious chauvinism to rabid nationalist fervor are beginning not to work.
Who I am, and whether I'm good or bad, or achieving or not, all that's learned along the way.
It's not. We can change it anytime we want. It's only choice. No effort, no work, no job, no savings of money.
I realized that I had the game wrong. The game was to find out what I already was.
Krishnamurti.
Destructive brutality.
Shit out of here.
Owns 40% of the planet's wealth. In a world where 34,000 children die every single day from poverty and preventable diseases, and where 50% of the world's population lives on less than $2 a day, one thing is clear. Something is very wrong. And whether we are aware of it or not, the lifeblood of all of our established institutions, and thus society itself, is money. Therefore, understanding this institution of monetary policy is critical to understanding why our lives are the way they are. Unfortunately, economics is often viewed with confusion, void, endless streams of financial jargon coupled with intimidating mathematics quickly deters.
It's fucking boring.
At understanding.
Doesn't support his position, though.
Complexity associated with the financial system is a mere mask, designed to conceal one of the most socially paralyzing structures humanity has ever endured.